was in elementary school, I would always watch old musicals where there's a ton of dancing and singing. And it was always my secret dream to be an artist myself. I just wanted to be like a dancer. My name is Fides Mabanta. I also go by Anna Banana Freeze, and I am a B-girl. I dance with the Massive Monkees Crew and the Vivid Vixens Crew. Watching musicals, like old films, that was the first time that I really wanted to be one of those people. It's like, I want to sing and dance and I want to perform. And then I really thought I could do it too. And this was, I think I was in third grade. So I would try like the simple steps, but in my mind, I was like, yeah, this is a hint. This is like a confirmation that I could do this when I get older. So I started breaking when I was 16. So I was in high school. And it was all because I saw a girl dancing after school. And for some reason before that moment, I never cared about breaking at all, ever at all. My brother used to dance and he's younger than me. And he would always say, oh, you're strong, you know, you like music. Why don't you do this? And I just had no interest in it. But then I saw a girl dancing and then I was like, oh, that looks cool. I want to try it. In the beginning, I was horrible. It did not look like dancing. But I loved it so much. It was so fun for me that I knew how well I was doing at the moment didn't matter, that as long as I kept practicing and kept doing my best, and as long as I still enjoyed doing it, then I would keep getting better and better and better and better. To me, excellence is doing your best and giving your best effort and kind of putting all your attention into something. I practiced for 2-3 hours at a time. I remember the first job I got, I would practice outside, and when it was winter, my friend who I worked with brought a piece of linoleum or cardboard or something, and we would practice on our 15-minute breaks. And at this time, I didn't think, wow, this is gonna be my job. I just thought, this is really fun. I really love this. I guess dancing was my first passion. And I just kept dancing. And through dancing, I met a lot of other people and a lot of friends, including a bunch of the Massive Monkees, which is my dance crew right now. Sometimes I teach dance classes for little kids. I like to let other people know that they can dance, or if it's something else they want to do, they can do it. It's never too late. Kids, they're so open to breaking because breaking is a lot about creativity and expressing yourself and exploring and making up new moves. It's about listening to the music and just giving your best effort. Sometimes your best might just be trying to get through a day as positively as you can. And sometimes you have a lot of great ideas and you have a lot of great energy and you accomplish a lot. So I think it changes all the time, but just definitely giving your best. I had always been wanting to do this since I was a third grader. Maybe not necessarily breaking, but just dancing and in front of people and sharing it with other people. Fast forward like 15 years later and it's my job to be a dancer. That gets to be my job. And I think I'm really lucky, but I think the little third grader in me, the one that loved musicals, I think she'd be really proud of me right now.